Pilkington for CNED, and this is a first look at the GE Cafe Series CFE29TSDSS refrigerator. This is a really sleek looking refrigerator. It's large and doesn't look all that much different than the other refrigerators you've been seeing so far on our site. But what GE has done is rather than give you a refrigerator that falls into the smart category, they've focused more on giving you a smartly designed fridge. This means that this model is packed with a lot of features that you'll actually find useful. Let's take a look inside to give you a better idea of some of those features I'm talking about. Like a lot of models we've seen, the GE includes these adjustable shelves. They retract back to make room for larger items or can pull forward to give you more storage space. They're also adjustable in height. And GE has even included this drop-down shelf for greater storage customization. GE is on trend with the ice maker in putting it on the door. We've seen this on a couple other models. You may remember it from the LG fridge we looked at the other week. But this saves a lot of space because it keeps you from having the bulky ice maker taking up space either in your freezer compartment or your refrigerator compartment. Like other models as well, nothing too revolutionary. You also have two bins for fruits and vegetables. They are humidity controlled. And on trend with another thing we're seeing lately, they have this large sliding drawer that includes customizable temperature ranges for things like citrus, meats, deli trays, beverages. One of the really nice features that GE has added to this are LED lights that are color-coded for each different temperature range. There's nothing really surprising about the freezer compartment, but GE has offered you some really nice storage options in here. GE has designed the top left drawer, the smaller one, to always be at a couple degrees above the rest of the fridge. This isn't a concern. Your food's not going to defrost. It will remain frozen. But GE did this with ice cream in mind. In that top left drawer, ice cream will remain scoopable. But some of our favorite features about this refrigerator and the ones that we think that you may find most convenient have to do with the water and ice dispenser and the screen around it. This isn't necessarily a smart refrigerator, but it's smartly designed. An example of this comes in the fact that there's a hot water dispenser, so you don't need to put the kettle on anymore if you want a cup of tea. We also really like the precise fill function, which allows you to input the exact ounceage of water that you want dispensed. This is great for baking or if you're filling a water bottle. For those of you who may be worried about the hot water heater because you have children, GE installed childproofing. And lastly, another feature that we've not really seen but do certainly appreciate is the adjustable tray underneath the water dispenser. It pulls out so that you could set a small pot or a large water bottle on it if you're trying to fill a lot of liquid. This is just our first take with this product. We'll be back with a full review where we'll test both its features and their performance in action. But for now, with the GE Cafe Series CFE29TSDSS refrigerator, I'm Katie Pilkington for CNET.